Hey everybody, we're about to break a case of 2016 Bowman's Best full case eBay break number 8. This year, and they had a 60-40 ratio, 60 packs. Bowman's Best. 25th in the league in rushing this season, but you would never know the way Rawls is going tonight. I'll tell you, people don't have enough appreciation of Marshawn. Third down, 4 from the 25. The warning, field goal attempt will probably be the next play you will see after this break. In a world where peaceful priorities are always close, for Subway, start by removing the artificial preservatives, colors, and flavors from your food. Support hundreds of growers, including many family-run farms. Serve customers 390 million pounds of fresh veggies. Offer packaging that's better for the planet. And use your size and resources to create healthy change around the world. Because the best way to stay fresh is to never get stale.
Microsoft Surface is used by NFL coaches and players on the sidelines of every game. And now presents the in-game of Just Made the Week. Falling behind by 11 last week, quarterback Russell Wilson went vertical, including catches by Aaron Baldwin and Jermaine Kearse. Wilson had 5 pass plays of 18 yards or more, leading the Seahawks to a comeback win. Microsoft Surface, the official tablet of the NFL.
Yeah, we do. We don't run 50-50 fillers, but we run them, yeah.
Central Lickfield beautifully lighted on this night. The new long snapper is Tyler Ott.
All right, first. Rockies on the board with Riley Pint. David Dahl, back to back. Cardinals, Diaz out of 50, gold.
The 2017 RAV4 with Toyota Safety Sense Standard. Toyota, let's go places.
Indians, Lindor.
Signature move, the Flying Dutchman. idolatry in motion.
And there it is. A baby bird.
Yeah.
Breathtaking.
Back-to-back Lindors.
Surprising. What's not surprising? How much money Heather saved by switching to Geico.
Dansby, the Braves.
The NFL Pro Bowl is heading to Orlando, where the best meets the next. Don't miss your chance to see the NFL's best compete live at the 2017 Pro Bowl. Go to NFL.com/Pro Bowl on sale to get your tickets today.
Justin Dunn. Mets, another done for the Mets. Actually warm. I thought it was gonna be cold.
In the opening half, 10-0 is the score. Matthew Stafford, 6 of 12, 44 yards. Detroit only 72 total yards in this first half. Matthew Stafford's been good. He needs a little help from his friends. Andre Roberts back.
And Blair, another Brave.
All right, let's go back to the only touchdown of the game. You can take a look at what could have been, should have been, might have been a face mask call here.
Yeah, and you can see inside the face mask were the fingers of Paul Richardson, and pulling that head around, he had no chance to even find the football. Should have definitely been offsetting penalties at that point. And the touchdown come off the board.
And that was a fourth down play as well.
What's up, PZ?
10-0, 155. Detroit has four of his timeouts. And it's Patrick Rose caught over the middle. It's going to be a first down. Holden. There's a ball at the 1 yard line.
It's the one area that teams feel like they can take a little advantage of the Seattle Seahawks, and that's those quick runs over the middle. They have good receivers in there. Get the ball out of your hand quickly. Work there.
Oh man. Not yet, man. I'll break next. I have to update the list and get it. Yeah, CCAB is eBay. Padres on the board. Miami on the board.
There's no room whatsoever to get that throw in there. He wants a snap.
Well, there's no challenge within the last 2 minutes, but they, before they get the snap away,
ruling on the field of completing pass is under further review.
Yep. It has to be stopped upstairs, and it is with 1:22 to the half.
Uh-oh, hold on a minute.
State Farm knows that for every one of those moments, there's one of these.
Bro, this stuff.
Just saw a number card, I thought.
Someone better call the fire department.
What? I know I saw a number card.
This is your stuff?
More people save money by combining their home and auto with State Farm. Here to help life go right.
Well. The Dodgers. Out of 99, Urias. Yeah, we didn't have... We were supposed to get more product in this week, but... I guess the snowstorms delayed the product. Good thing I didn't get it listed. Back-to-back Dodgers!
He offers you all your live channels and DVR on your devices, data-free. It's entertainment your way. The Wall is Tuesday's newest hit, and it's changing lives. LeBron and James gave them a quick peek at their winnings. See who's live channels next. The Wall, new Tuesday.
Ooh, Red Sox. Rafael Devers out of 50. Rock.
Well, this is some throw and some catch, and watch the way Jones is able to keep both feet in.
Yeah, great job with his feet. Foot clearly in. There's the second. But look how little room Matthew Stafford had to get that ball in. I mean, Jeffrey Lane couldn't play that any better. Had him pinned all the way to the boundary, and still Matthew Stafford made the play.
On the 34-yard line.
That's just gross.
Second and 16. Set up a screen for center, and he'll get through.
It looked like you were missing me last night with all those all them beers and hot ladies. I didn't get any whiskey in the mail from Easy over the this long holiday break.
Here, you're going to get a man block on him on the screen, which sometimes leads to huge plays. Wagner fights that one off and gets back in to make the stop. Turn this into a long field goal.
So 51 yards for a guy who has the NFL record.
Okay, whiskey, that works. Oh man, last two nights have been long ones, man. We were up breaking 6-7 a.m. two nights in a row. Just my sleep is very limited. Hey, what's going on, Alan? Alan's a Alan's a Bears fan.
NFL.com playoff challenge. Sign up.
Do it later tonight.
You do it for sure.
Is it too late after they played these two games? It's never too late.
It's never too late. I mean, the day after the Super Bowl, you can sign up for next year.
Yep. Yeah, optics will be next.
Never too late.
We asked the Pete Carroll if Devin Hester has
optics will be next.
Returning kickoff, she said, absolutely not. I'll take that touchback.
Mike, there you go.
To
And Indians.
Oh, we talked a little bit about Bobby Wagner, but what a year it has been for him. Leads the National
and the second Padres, Espinoza.
Only 8 missed tackles. That's fewest in the NFL. And he is a pass rusher, too. 24 quarterback pressures. That's the most by a linebacker inside. 4.5 sacks. But it's this kind of play. We're so
right now, I would love an energy drink.
On the field many times. To make that play, get off the block there by Lakin Tomlinson, this guy will be a defensive MVP one day, I guarantee.
Kneel down, engine. That's the end of the first half in this NFC wildcard game.
And Ozzy, I pulled one of these last night for myself.
10-3.
Or not Ozzy, Orlando Arcia. I was thinking Ozzy Albies, but this is what I'm looking at. Milwaukee Brewers, Mike on the board again. Redemption, there's the Henry Owens.
You seriously can't tell the difference between a bird and a plane.
Brock.
For one use.
Base autograph. Yeah, I think that's the third one we pulled. I think we pulled 2 in a row. Didn't we on that one day? Or 2 in one break? I don't remember. No big boomers yet. Not like last night, or we had a Trout one day and a freaking Harper the next. I got like 30 emails to send the social media crew. The social media crew's been slacking, partying all night with hookers and prostitutes. And 2 Lindors, which is not common. Yeah. Social media crew. Yeah, the low numbered Lindor, sick. The social media crew is, we had to hire a minority, so we hired a gay activist to meet his lifestyle. Thanks, Easy, for taking over the job.
With Hall of Fame analysis and exclusive access.
Oh, what the hell?
All week long, nobody does divisional week like NFL Network.
Yeah. Oh, we're not paying them. Let's go places. We're not paying Easy to do it. Out of 25.
With hands to the face with one hand, and the catch of the year perhaps with the other hand. Only touchdown in the first half. 10-3 Seattle. Let's break it down back to the studio with Dan, Tony, and Rodney.
All right, Mike, let me start with the first play of the second quarter. And you two disagreed prior to the call. Detroit 4th-and-1.
I did. I thought it was, I agreed with the decision, but I hated the call. Pound it in there, make a yard, do something to win the game.
Coach, you're absolutely crazy because we always talk about how difficult of a place that is to play. They're on the road, they're in a hostile environment. At that point in time, the score was 0-0.
I gotta win the game.
Hold on a second, my computer is messing up.
think what you saw from Seattle is their game plan. They're struggling to protect Russell Wilson. What they have done is run Thomas Rawls and pound him inside. This offensive line is not a great run blocking unit, but they have open holes for Rawls. He's running hard. We're going to see more of the same thing in the second half from Seattle.
Yeah, the Lions haven't stopped the run in 3 weeks, but if I'm Detroit, I would spread these guys out. I would pass the ball. I wouldn't even really. Take advantage of Eric Ebron against Cam Chancellor.
A lot of what we saw in the final drive of the Lions in the first half.
The receivers have to catch the ball, though.
Wild card weekend game earlier in the AFC. It was in Houston. The Texans hosting the Raiders and Jadeveon Clowney.
What's the matter, Easy?
One kick. Gets his hand up on Connor Cook's first pass attempt. Clowney then gets the pass.
We pay Easy and Brewers.
Three interceptions today. Connor Cook had a long afternoon. Brock Osweiler to DeAndre Hopkins, both deep in, and then two plays later, Osweiler to Hopkins again. Texans go on to win it 27-14. They're either going to New England or Kansas City next week.
White Sox!
And what happens tomorrow? You give them a shot?
Another Padre.
Play great defense.
There you go. Dang, I just lost the email. All the screenshots I took to send to Easy just crashed on my... Damn it.
But first, the scoreboard's what typically separates the winners from the losers.
Oh, wait a minute.
Nothing to do with that final score.
I may not have. Oh, they didn't crash. You're good enough.
Hey, Blake. Here you go.
Hey. Thanks, Robert. We sincerely hope you accept our offer of a full scholarship.
I mean, what's three Brewer, what's three Orlando Arcia's worth? A week. Tons. With social media. Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
Of 10-3. Now, of the four teams in today's games, only Seattle has recent Super Bowl experience. Very different story tomorrow, though, when three of the four teams in action not only have championship quarterbacks, but they come in red hot. Ben Roethlisberger and the Steelers, who host Miami.
I'm just teasing Easy. Don't get sad. Another Devers. The optic from the optic number one.
It's a matchup of maybe the hottest quarterback in football right now, Aaron Rodgers.
My wife finally responded. No.
On the other side, it's Eli Manning, the only opposing quarterback to ever win two playoff games at Lambeau Field. The game time temperature is expected to be 12 degrees there, 65 degrees colder than it will be tomorrow in Maui, where the final round of the SBS Tournament of Champions will take place. The PGA Tour's annual visit to the Plantation Course, Kapalua, 32-man field consisting entirely of winners from last season. Jordan Spieth among those, but he's 10 shots.
I was just joking with Easy. I actually missed him a lot. He's the only one that comes in the room and is actually talks, besides Kel.
Tomorrow is also the Golden Globes on
and he did do a good job with the social media. I'm just teasing him.
To backstage, the ultimate Golden Globes recap as Meredith Vieira returns to guest host Monday, only on Today. Seahawks get the ball to start the second half here in the Great Northwestern.
What up, Jason?
Right after this.
This has been the Toyota Halftime.
This is an eBay break. Oh, okay. Great. Easy's feelings are hurt. Well, I have to, I'm gonna have to use the extra special warming gel tonight. We're gonna break Optic next, and then we're gonna break probably the basketball. We're probably gonna run the filler for the second Mariners. We're gonna run a filler for the basketball and the second Optic football.
The only thing easy in our community is fast food.
Wow. Yankees, Severino.
They took the time to care what our project was about.
There you go.
And that was something that I'll truly treasure.
We do have some contenders football we can do something with tonight. We don't have it in the store, just we've just been using it for fun stuff. Start planning your adventure. Oh yes. Let's see here. Astros finally got a hit. Joseph. Oh, we pulled one last night too, I believe. I believe it was last night.
There's no head involved in this tackle at all. We think it's safer. Pretty good defense around here, and we have terrific football players, and we've had a lot of success. I think it's improved our play.
Yeah, we pulled one of him last night too.
I think it's a great way to play the game.
This broadcast is copyrighted by NFL Productions with a private use of all rights.
Oh, I know. I forgot to take my medicine this morning too. I need to take that. Phillies! Making money all night long. All Mike. Making money all night long. All Mike. That's pretty funny. Out of 35, almost missed it. Snell. K3. Oh, yeah, K3, I forgot to respond to your text or your message, by the way. This, Angels, Wayne. I'm going to probably hold Royce. I was kind of excited to get him myself. It seemed to be harder to get the Royce than the Manning. I think I shipped the Manning, didn't I? Ship it out?
The most awarded car company 2 years in a row.
Seattle, home of the 12. Now Michael's Chris Collinsworth, Michelle Tafoya, Heather Cox.
Oh, that's right. Saturday night. Making money all night long. All Mike long. Man, I just cannot wake up. Oh yeah, we need to randomize the... Now he has to play well. Buster Posey and Collins. Here's how we're going to do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. First, let's randomize the odd card. It's a 2. So, 1, 2. So all the odd dual cards will go to the left.
When you looked at the face mask on the other side, but it was not cold.
So, I don't need to top load it. If there's even amounts, we'll distribute them evenly. If there's odd amounts, it will go to the left.
Sam Martin to send it down to Devin Hester, had that one run back out of the end zone in the first half.
And that will include, I will not need to random any atomic duels or numbered duels.
And the face mask that
wasn't called. It would be odd, just one of them will go to left. So the left will automatically win the roll on the single card.
Too late. Yep, Michelle, so what do you, you know, this particular point. By the way, if you're wondering if that was reviewable, it's not. You can't review a penalty.
Oh man, I need some freaking coffee, man. I didn't wake up until 7 o'clock tonight. I didn't go to bed though till like 10, 11 a.m. What the heck is that? Are those rats?
They are taking defensive linemen and driving them straight back. That's A'shaun Robinson, who's a second-round pick, good player. And they are just physically winning the battle up front right now.
Crack Cat? His crack. I need some kids crack. There's Tom. No Rangers. Rangers are very, very difficult hit. I don't think I've pulled anything. I don't think I've ever pulled a Rangers hit yet in all the cases I've broke. Pirates.
Is a first down.
One of the unsung heroes of this game so far is this guy Howard. Right here. Watch what Luke Wilson has done. He missed a few games with a knee injury, knee surgery. Actually.
And Cardinal St. Louis on the board.
This is a different blocking team.
Oh,
he
they've been on the board.
Diaz. And blocks, and he has been a major factor.
I think they have a Mazzara auto, don't they?
Wilson runs about a 5-1 ratio. Set the scene here as they work on Don Carey on the sideline. If Seattle wins, they go to
more Braves. Braves do really well. And that game would be played next. Well, but I just woke up about an hour ago. Well, about 2 hours ago. An hour before I went live. I ran to the store, got something to eat, washed, and got ready to break. I've been trying to get a hold of my wife. I was late getting on. I haven't heard from her all day, and I can't get a hold of her. So I was a little late. I was trying to get a hold of her. Ozzie Albies! Man, Braves will get like 5 autos. You watch. Well, somebody posted on her Facebook page, I hope everything's okay with your son. Well, I don't know which son's not okay, and I don't know what happened. So, I was worried, and I'm trying to get a hold of her, and I'm kind of, it's kind of consuming my brain energy right now. I almost just didn't go live and went to try to find them. Damn, Detroit's defense just sucks. I haven't been.
First of all, they just come with a 4-man rush.
Man, we've been getting off camera 6, 7 in the morning the last couple nights.
You have to sit down inside the
Oh my gosh, how'd you do that? You're a ninja. Well, not, they can't stop Rawls, and they can't stop the passing game up the middle.
Rawls from Flint, Michigan. So, facing the Lions here. Played his college ball initially at Michigan, and then wound up playing in Central Michigan. The guy last year who got hurt, he was the guy by the end of the season. The primary guy was going to be the primary guy this year. Until he suffered a shin injury and missed about the first half of the season. Both of them.
I'm a robot.
Now what they're doing is they're doing this. They're going to stop the run and take our chances with the one-on-one coverage on the outside. You just can't let a team plow through you the way that they have to. You can start to win in a game like this. So now they're dropping that safety down. They're doing all that they can do.
Now they can just stop the pass. They're probably going to play action with the dump screen or little 5-yard pass that'll go for 20 yards. Nope. There! Wait, was that the sack that you just said? I think we're behind. I'm watching it on free TV, so. Oh my gosh! 72 out of 75. Jose Canseco as a red. Sox. Red Sox. Damn, I can't get a good screenshot of the numbers. The Red Sox have the most hit potential in this. And honestly, they seem to hit quite frequently. I've only had a couple breaks where they didn't hit at all, like maybe one or two.
Solution in minutes. Lift the burden of getting a home loan with Rocket Mortgage by Quicken Loans.
You're acting so funny. What's wrong, Billy?
My doctor says I have Skittles pox.
Are they contagious?
I don't think so.
Skittles pox? Are they contagious? Let me eat your face.
Introducing the new turbocharged Volkswagen Ultra with 4Motion all-wheel drive, soon to be everywhere.
It's Wild Card Playoff Game brought to you by Southwest. Gets the low fares with nothing to hide. That's transparency. By Pepsi, break it. For Pepsi, by Rocket Mortgage, by Quicken Loans, push button, get mortgage. By the new Volkswagen Golf Ultra with 4Motion all-wheel drive. It's the Starbucks Roastery. Visitors can taste a variety of rare, small, preserved pumpkins. Starbucks. Very nice, huh? Now you think of Green Bay Packers, Seattle Starbucks. Out of hand in the third, and Davis handed off to his center. Now, if you're a Detroit fan, you're sick of it. You know, but the rest of the country probably doesn't know. Haven't won a playoff game in 25 years. Haven't won a road playoff game since 1957. Not only was Ike in the White House, President Eisenhower, he was probably watching the game on a black and white set.
Okay, and this will go to the left.
Perry Mason afterwards.
Right. Back down Marco.
It's been a long, long, long drought for the Lions. They've lost 8 consecutive playoff games. desperately trying to avoid.
Unless there's another one.
It's a one possession game at second down and six.
Cracked ice version. All right. Ice version. Indians! There you go, Rick. Another Indian.
Speaking of the Eisenhower Presidential Library, you go back to it's in San Francisco, and it was a big comeback. The last time this team won a road playoff game. And you look at films from that era.
Hater. Brewers hit like crazy in this. It's like a trifecta every time. White Sox sale. Well, they converted a third down. Nope, not yet. We'll break that next, 3D. It didn't fill up until 6:05 in the morning. Another Orlando. I'll be right here, bot. Cubbies on the board. Oh!
There's a penalty marker near the line of scrimmage.
Holding.
Ugh. Lions fans have got to be sick.
I don't think Arcia's a short print.
Hands to the face to the 35 defense. 5-yard penalty, automatic. First down.
But it's such a great call there by Jim Bob Cooter.
Is he supposed to be a short print? I don't think so. I would, if he is, then that's
the middle here after the play action. There's the penalty on the outside against Deshaun Shedd. But they've been dropping balls like that all night, and it's a beautiful night here to play football.
It's an easy print.
First down from the 20. Lions, they have been the kings of the second half comeback. This is eight fourth quarter rallies, but in the last 3 weeks,
did you get any of those in your 10-case or easy?
At Dallas, hit, and last week, 10 points, a touchdown, coming on a Hail Mary that makes for nothing at the end of the game.
Wow. Oh, he's been backup, man. Man, I knew last year when I was watching Zenner in preseason, he was going to be good. I was excited they didn't cut him. He didn't look like a natural catcher, though. Last box. Ooh, there's a rare one. Victor Robles. Washington. Out of 150. Baseball America.
In this game, he has not. Richard Sherman, when you leave him alone at the left cornerback position, he is the ultimate shutdown guy. Only one guy with a better quarterback rating against when he's playing this position, and they have left him here all night long. Matthew Stafford has avoided him all night long.
There he is, the first favorite, Jones. And Green, the ball will be hands here at center to the 41-yard line. This is what Chris was referring to here. Richard Sherman on the left side.
The rating is close to
Jackson, more Seattle. A lot of the team hits seem to be clumped with certain teams. It seems that way with breaks, too. Another Matt Thaiss. He pulled the printing plate of this guy the other day. The auto plate.
Auto plate.
On a 99, Kyle Lewis. Seattle.
Wagner covering up the play. Wagner, did he get a face? Well, he did not. Zenner thinking that maybe he did. And it will be third down.
And let's just jump right to the last autograph. There's the break. Oh, come on. All right, whiffs. Well, let's first run through just to make sure I didn't miss any. Forrest Whitley. Lewis, Angels, Seattle, Nationals, Cubbies, Brewers, White Sox, Brewers, Indians, Red Sox, Canseco. How big was that field goal? Albies, Braves, Braves, Cardinals, Pirates.
So you're up at dawn, kid, look alive. You've been saving for a big man cave.
Mariners, Angels, Rays, Phillies, Astros, Yankees, Mariners, Red Sox, Phillies, Mets, Padres, White Sox, Braves, Red Sox, let's screenshot that, Brewers, Padres, and Indians.
Soon to be everywhere.
Anderson, Lux, Urias, Red Sox, Miami, Padres, Braves, Mets, Braves, Indians, Cardinals, Rockies, and Rockies. Man, it was like a bunch of, just a pile, just bunched up. Did you get all my emails just now, Easy?
Turbocharged Volkswagen Ultra with 4Motion all-wheel drive, soon to be everywhere.
I won't do that to your family. Returns at a special time, 10 Eastern, 9 Pacific.
I love you.
This is Us. Returns Tuesday on NBC.
I just sent like 15 from the weekend. All right, let's see here. The Diamondbacks whiffed. The Orioles. The Reds. Tigers. Royals. Twins. Man, that's two cases in a row, no Twins. Oh, A's. Wow, that's a shocker. No A's. Giants. Rangers. And wow, no Blue Jays. You see what we hit last night? Insane in the membrane. Cracked ice rookie ticket, Dak Prescott.
Sam Martin kicks off. And it goes through the end zone. So 4-0-3 to play in the third. Tight one. Seattle up by four.
Yeah, we've been getting a lot of responses. Here we go. Cha-Cha with the Oreos.
You might not ever just stand there.
$2 for Cha-Cha. You can repost it if you want. Add better hashtags. Add like a million. I'm probably gonna promote that one. Fly Monk Reds. You said dark. Instead of dark, you said dark. You weren't half crocked, you were fully crocked. Probably, I'm just assuming. $3 and a three spin for Flying Monk. One thing you can do, CR, is at checkout, enter your code, and it will subtract how much you have. Or ask David, who's not on tonight. In fact, I don't know what's going on with that. I need to find out why he's not on. I need to. I have a bunch of credit to report to him.
You be the judge.
Hobby pack.
Spelled different because it's brewed different.
I'll just give you $2 for that. So that's $5 break credit. Al Monroe. $1. John Hill with the A's. Make a template of the hashtags. You're asking me to. Or you're telling me that's what you're going to do. And Wayne with the Blue Jays. $1 for Wayne. Alright. And if, those are the folks I spun for who have accounts, an account with Card Collective. If you had a whiff and you do not have an account, please report it by visiting cardcollective.net and signing up for an account to claim your spin. And report your skunk down there in the lower left corner where the menu pops up. Thank you.